What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the nickname already exists error you are getting when trying to create a new or rename your Free Fire username. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. In case you wish to rename your Free Fire character, then navigate to your profile section when tapping on your avatar on the top left of your screen. From here, tap on the settings icon in the gallery tab. In your basic account, player info settings, you should be able to see the nickname option. Tap on it, and then you will see that you can rename your character from here. This will in any case cost you some in-game currency. Now, in case you are getting the nickname already exists error, then you can simply use an invisible character behind your username in order to use it. This will make your username look like it's the one you chose, and the invisible character will not be shown when playing the game. Feel free to copy the character from the video description or from my extensive guide linked below. It will look like you're unable to paste the character behind your name, but it should work fine when trying to change it. You can also use other special characters if you want to, which will prevent the nickname already exists error, as it has to be a unique username in order to use it. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.